outside of the context. says, Watermelon Sugar. Released in 2019, it won the Grammy Award for the Best Pop Solo Performance and the Brit Award for the Song of the Year. A horn and guitar-driven funk, pop, rock, indie pop song. But today, you will hear the song in a new avatar altogether, An Epic Arrangement by Joshua Cummings.
Thank you.
Jesus by the famous Russian composer. Swan Lake recounts a poignant story of a prince and a magical swan who transforms into a beautiful girl. I know very well. But they are not meant to be together. So they decide to end their lives together. Friends, presenting for you one of the all-time favorite classical pieces, Hymn from the Swan Lake. I think we can do better than that. A bit louder. Okay. What a piece there. I still get goosebumps every time I listen to it. And here we are this evening, friends. You know why we are gathered here this evening? To appreciate this talent and to have a good time together as well. Well, the next piece is something beautiful. You know, the moon has been a muse since times immemorial. The moon can never breathe, but it can take a breath away with the beauty of its cold, airy orb. Mark Twain said, "The moon is magic for the soul and light for the senses." However, the moon is beautiful only when the mind is seeing beauty and the heart is loving. Presenting before you a labor of love, an original piece by Valeria Mascarenhas and Cirilda Carvalho, Waltz in the Moonlight. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, the hearts of the composers were blushing as well, sorry. So next time, you know, whenever there's a full moon, what do you have to do? Yeah, waltz in the moonlight. That was an original piece composed by Valerio Mascarenhas and Cirillo de Carvalho, and conducted by Valerio Mascarenhas as well. So let's give them another round of applause. Now I would like to call upon Father Ramiro for the presentation of the musicians and singers.
We had a line of singers today, and we would like to appreciate them. And I request our chief guest, Jason Rogers, to come forward and felicitate or appreciate our singers. Calling upon the soprano singers, Anisha Fernandez. Crystal Braganza. Jocelyn Fernandez. Janice DeCruz. Erika Fernandez. And from the soprano, Althea Fernandez. These were the mixture of present and ex-students. In the alto, we had Dennett Gomez. A present student. Violet D'Souza, a then student. Belinda Lobo, a current student. Another ex-student. Gabe Coutinho, who also is an instructor at Crescendo Music School. In the tenor, Nigel Suarez, our ex-student, is to come for practices all the way from Barcelona. Kevin D'Souza, our present student. Sigmund Dias, also our instructor at Crescendo Music School. Josiah Ribello, I think he has left, his mom will be around. Guillermina, come. Yeah, the mother is coming. In the name of Josiah Ribello. Thank you. Father Caetan Fernandez, who was so generous towards this program and a very efficient organizer and a beautiful team worker. Father Caetan Fernandez. The tenor. In the bass we had Claude Braganza. Claude Braganza. Joshua Fernandez, who was also a composer today. And Antonio de Souza. Thank you very much. I request Father Tony to come ahead now. Father Tony, our administrator. So now it is felicitating or giving a little bit of a remembrance for the musicians, and they were all excited. What am I going to get? And they said, like, you know, they were trying to put their shirts in and all that. And I said, you are not coming in front. So today we would like to appreciate and give a moment to the parents of these musicians. So if they are here, they will be coming ahead. Otherwise, we have also requested themselves also to come in front. So Father Tony, I request you to felicitate Jeriza Pereira. Jeriza Pereira. So her father is here. Thank you very much for bringing her all the way. And it would be nice that the musician stands up there only and the parent comes there. See how excited she was. Janice Paras, her dad and mom can come. All the way from Shoram. Their child, Janice, is an instructor at Crescendo Music School teaching violin. Nikhil Rodriguez. The composer, Nikhil Rodriguez. Her mother is here. So this could be a nice representation where the mother takes the memento here and we can see this is the son. Okay. Valerio Mascarenhas and Serinda, their parents are not here, but their teacher is here, the one who taught them both, Miss Anita, and I request her to pick up a memento from both of them. Yes. An honor to the teacher. Cleon de Souza. Cleon de Souza, yes. This is de Souza. Cleon is a psychologist by profession, okay, and he's working at Pitts Lani. And he's to come for practices on the day for Macy's. Very possible. Now, how do I call Father Alfie? I think, who is my keeper? My brother is my keeper. So, I call the parish priest of Father Alfie, who does everything for the talent of his patkur. So, Sibyl Falero. Everybody wants to know who is the mother of this particular family. Where is she? See how long she took to reveal that? All right, Dan and Mom, both of you, please. Sibyl Falero is to come for practices, remaining from practices after her master classes, after her masters, and she would travel back to Kolwa, from Mapsa to Kolwa. Thank you very much, Falero. Brandon Fernandez from Miramar. No? New house in Miramar? Yes. Nikita Machado, a violinist. Please take notice when she stands. Okay, Nikita Machado is coming here. He's already standing. And her mother works in the same entity school in Greece. A very enthusiastic, I have to tell you about her as a mother, a very enthusiastic and a very keen observer on the talents of her children. She has made the entire band in her house. Okay? Thank you very much, dear Abashado. Abednego Pinto. I think okay. He's our student and presently he is. Yes, well done.
He's doing what?
He's doing his master's in the Goa University. Okay, Father Tony, please have a seat. I'll request Father Jerome, who also knows each of them. Father Jerome, please come up here. Jeffrey Viegas. Huh? Okay, Father Jofil, who taught him cello. Or is it the other way around? Father Jofil. Okay. Rian Mendes. From Purmuri, their parents are here, Mr. and Mrs. Edgar. I know Leanne from KG. A little girl from Kasai. She would come and meet her grandfather, who was a great musician. Alright, so that's Mendes family. Estroni Costa. Nobody. Okay. So I request Father Kaitan to do the honors of receiving in the name of Father Estroni Costa. Estroni is doing his theology studies at the Patriarchal Seminary of Ashram. We were waiting to set up the date because of these holidays. Kenneth Lobo. Yes, there they are. They never miss the child's performance. Child. Okay. So, Kenneth Lobo. So, they have come all the way from Vasco, and Kenneth also would travel all the way from Vasco. For the double bass, we had one person there. Join us. I think you can come and take your place in the name of yourself. Huh? Samara? Yeah, yeah. Take the honor. Afterwards, I tell you how to treat them. Father Roland, I think you have to come ahead. Father Roland Lean Fernandez, a very good saxophonist. Okay. Alright, so Cyril is coming to pick up on his behalf. Will you teach him? Father, will you teach him? No problem. Okay. So Father Roland is the parish priest of Arambol. So he would pick up time and come for his practices. And finally, we have Gary Coutinho, and I think his sister is here. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Gary is very angry because the prize is not being given to him, but his sister takes it. But it reaches the same house, my dear. Okay, so Gary, the favorite and the only sister of Gary. Thank you, Father Jerome. So that was it. Oh, yes. Where was her name? Okay. Her name was on the front side, I see. So the conductor for the day, Karen Coelho, she is invisible most of the time. But when she writes music, and when her music comes in front, she becomes the most visible aspect of this orchestra. And I request her mother to come and pick up this little appreciation from us in your child's name. Please come. Let's go. The rivers, I would call upon once again Karen to give away a memento to our chief guest, Jason Quadros.
Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Father Tony, and thank you, Father Jerome. And a big thank you to Father Ramiro. We call him the heart of crescendos. And he's doing a wonderful job at the crescendo, you know, the St. Xavier's campus, at the Crescendo Community Center for Music, by tapping budding talents. And few years down the lane, probably this place won't be sufficient, you know, to accommodate all the budding musicians who are going to come in full force. So big thank you to Father Ramiro. I would like to call upon Jason to present Father Ramiro with a special, small token of appreciation. God bless you, Father, and all of us. Okay, now back to music. Ami on rag goenkar. Voy onu. Itla? Oyan. Voy onu. Voy. Okay. Ali muz amcha haran masa nani rokkan ribbari amsa. Akan. We have a piece, a medley of songs by our very own voice of good, Remo Fernandez. The medleys of Lara Laranchi, I think Antaran. Rajan Ani Prema and Vodekara Vodekara, arranged by Jonas Narona. Over to you, Karen.
Thank you.
control our feet from tapping away, isn't it? Not so Shendistale, Amzana. Anyway, give it away once again to Karen Coelho. That was a beautiful piece. Now, the highlight of the evening, I would like to call upon our chief guest, Mr. Jason Quadrush, to address the gathering.
Respected fathers, teachers, musicians, students, parents, and ex-Xavierites. I have to say that I'm quite humbled that I was invited by Father Amiro to be the chief guest for this program. I have seen the promo videos that he has sent on WhatsApp, and I knew it was going to be an excellent concert, seeing all the hard work put in and a lot of preparations being done. My congratulations to all the musicians and singers who have performed for this concert. My special appreciation to all the conductors, and especially Nikhil Rodrigues and Valerio Mascarenhas and Cirilda Carvalho. This is the first time I've seen them as composers, and I really love the pieces that they both have composed. It had all of the special elements of music, from dynamics to articulation and other details which made it really special, so I really appreciate the composition from both of them, all of them. You know, it's a great thing that we have the ex-Xavierites, you know, who have studied, and they all have established themselves in their own various fields. Some of them are still studying, doing their masters and all those things. Some of them are staying at different places, and you know, to come from so far for rehearsals and all, it's quite a thing to be appreciative about. But they still have that love for music, and they show it by, you know, giving that commitment and dedication to doing something like this, which really should be appreciated. And I hope that, you know, they take part in concerts like this, or they do take part in the art or bando or choirs. And by watching them, I hope the youngsters also get encouraged to take up such things, you know. We in Goa, we have this tradition of having orchestral music with strings and woodwind instruments and all. And we hope that you know, the youngsters can see and they pick up these instruments in the future. Music, as we know, has its own benefits when it comes to dealing with stress and even illness. And you know, along with sports and other art forms, it helps us to keep our mind and you know, keep us mentally and physically fit, you know, no matter what the age may be. And I'm also quite impressed with the variety of pieces that have been chosen for this program, you know, right from, initially the hymn for St. Francis Xavier, and going to the Marriage of Figaro, the classics, then the Romantic period composers, to the modern ones, and also we had the original compositions, of course. We had the medley, company song medley by, arranged by Joyners, and we also have another piece coming up, Vande Mataram, arranged by Karen. So all these, you know, the classics, why they are so special to us, and why are they great? Because once you listen to them over and over again, each time you listen to it, you get something new into it, something else, something new is revealed to you, and that is why these composers are great. Because every time you dig deep into it, something new is even the ones. We might think, like, for example, you take even Marriage of Figaro. You must have heard it many times before. But every time, even today, I heard it again. But there is something new that I experienced over here. So that is why these pieces are so great. And we should continue performing such pieces. It is also great to see such enthusiasm among the ex-Xavierites to keep this tradition of playing classical or even orchestral music. And I hope the new Xavierites who are coming in and who are, you know, who have enrolled into the Krishna Music School, they are also encouraged to do so. Finally, I want to congratulate Father Amiro, the teachers of the Krishna Music School, and also the other ex-Xavierites who have participated in this concert, who have worked a lot and made this concert a grand success. Okay, thank you. I wish you all the best.
Thank you, Jason. Well, friends, we have come to the fag end of today's program. I know, I wish we could. The evening would just continue, but we have got to go back to our worlds, isn't it? We just cannot use the escape route every time. Today, as we, as a country, celebrates Diwali, the festival of lights, and light is supposed to dispel darkness. And you see the light when you wake up. The moment you open your eyes, you see the light around you. But we should also remember that we awaken by asking the right questions. We awaken when we see knowledge being spread that goes against our own personal experiences. We awaken when we see popular opinion being wrong but accepted as being right, and what is right being pushed as being wrong. We awaken by seeking answers in corners that are not popular, and we awaken by turning on the light inside when everything outside feels dark. Our last presentation is an ode to our motherland, our national song, in fact. Vande Mataram literally means Mother, I bow to thee. Vande Mataram was written in Bengali by Bakim Chandra Chatterjee. The music is arranged by Jagannath Bhattacharya, and the poem was written in 1870, and it was sung for the first time by Rabindranath Tagore in 1896 during the first session of the Indian National Congress. This is our country, this is our state, but it is up to us what we make out of it, of the freedom, the rights and the duties that are given to us. So here we go over now for this rendition of Vande Mataram, arranged by Karen Coelho. That's what good music does. It speaks to you, it changes you. And I'm sure each one of you will go home with sweet memories of this evening. Thanks for being such a wonderful audience. This one goes to you all. Well, all I can say now is to have a safe journey back home. Ride, ride safe. Yeah, dear wonderful. And may music light your way. Thank you.